Myself Ushashri. Now I am going to demonstrate 8:1 multiplexer hardware program, that is part B, fifth program for VTU third sem students. Please do subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon, share this video. Now for this designing we need multiplexer IC, that is 74151 IC. Okay, this consists of three select lines, 0 to 7, that means 8 data lines. These are all data inputs, one output and one enable. For this we need NOT gate, that is IC 7404 IC. Now first we need to design, that is for four inputs ABCD, that is the expression is given y is equal to f of ABCD summation of SOP expression 2 4 5 7 10 14. That means for this data inputs we should get y output high, and for all remaining it should be zero. Okay, now this is the, now we are entering the variable, that is see here, for 2 is 0 1 2 we should get 1, and 4 1 5 7 10 14. For this the output should be high, and for remaining it should be low. Now this is the y output. Now we will enter MEV, map entered variable method. Using this method we are entering the values. For this we should take D as well as Y. And now okay, this is the rules for entering K-map using MEV method. Okay, see, if the two values 0 0 1 0, that means here a function 0 0, you should enter value 0. If this value is 1, you should enter 1. If both the values 0 and both the values 1, that means what is the value MEV, same it should be entered. If suppose this is inverse 0 1 1 0, we should enter the value, inverted value MEV bar. Suppose if you are using don't cares, then 0 1 don't cares means don't care, 0 1 0 don't care, here it is 0 0, so 0. Next 0 don't care, 1 don't care, so it is 0. 0 1 1 don't care, 1. 0 don't care, 1 1, it should be entered 1. Now using this MEV K map we are entering here the values, that is 0 0 1 0. This combination, it is 0, so you should enter 0. Okay, now 0 1 1 0 inverted values, so D bar. Because this is inverted, 0 becoming 1, 1 becoming 0, so it is enter D bar. Next both are 1, so you should enter 1. Next these two values 0, these two 1, that means input as well output same, so you should enter D, same value D. Next here 0 0, so take it, enter value 0. Now inverted values 0 1 and changing 1 to 0, so inverted D bar. Here 0 0, so you should enter 0. Inverted values again D bar. Okay, so these are all the data lines, D naught, D 1, D 2, D 3, D 4, D 5, D 6, D 7. Okay, this should be given for multiplexer IC data lines input. Okay, now we'll design the circuit. Using this designing, now designing the 8:1 multiplexer, we need one NOT gate IC, that is 7404. See the notch here and place and lock this. So as next multiplexer IC, this is 74151, notch upside, place here. Okay, lock this. Now according to the circuit design, first we need to give the D input. I am taking here D. Input is connected for NOT gate first pin, and the same input, see the circuit diagram, the same data input is given for pin number 1. 1 means that is pin number 1, data line 2. See here data line 2. In this, data line 2 is 1. So we are connecting. Okay, according to the MEV, see this D, that is the same input D is applied for D3. D3 pin number 1. Okay, D3 is pin number 1. So I am connecting to pin number 1. Next coming to D bar, that is inverted output taking from NOT gate. Okay, D1, D5 as well D7. So tap 3 connections. And connect for pin number 3, pin number 14 and pin number 12. Okay, so D bar is connected. Now we'll see one MEV input is for D2. D2 is pin number 2. 1 means you need to connect for VCC. VCC, so pin number 2. As well for all ICs, you should connect 16 pin VCC. And for 14 pin IC, 14th pin is VCC. Because 14 pin here, 2 slots were empty. So 8 and 9 pins are not considered here. So this becomes 16 becomes 14 for 14 pin IC. So connected for VCC. And then 7th pin ground for all ICs, 14 pin ICs. If suppose it is 16 pin IC, 8 pin should be grounded. Okay, now we should connect next remaining pins, that is 0, D0, that is data input 0 0, and data D4 0, D6 0. These 3 pins should be 0. That is pin number 7, pin number 4, pin number 7 is enable, pin number 15, enable we are considering 0. Next pin number 13, okay, pin number 13, pin number 15 and pin number 4 are the data lines here 0, and 7th pin is enable, it should be again 0. So all should be given for 0 means grounded. Now we should connect for ये पिन नंबर, ये 9th पिन इनपुट ए, 10th पिन इनपुट बी, 11th पिन इनपुट सी. सो ए बी सी डी वर कनेक्टेड. नाउ आउटपुट इज टेकन फ्रॉम पिन नंबर 5. पिन नंबर 5 आउटपुट, आउटपुट पिन कनेक्टेड. सो 9th पिन, 10th पिन, 11th पिन इनपुट्स एंड डी इनपुट एज वेल नॉट इज गिवन फॉर इनपुट फॉर आईसी 8:1 मल्टीप्लेक्सर. आउटपुट इज टेकन फ्रॉम 5th पिन. नाउ विल चेक द आउटपुट. स्विच ऑन द ट्रेनर की. ओके नाउ चेक द वैल्यूज आउटपुट वाई. सी हियर फॉर 2, 4, 5, 7, 10, 14 वी शुड गेट आउटपुट 1 एंड फॉर रिमेनिंग ऑल वी नीड टू गेट लो 0. सो आई एम चेकिंग फॉर दिस इज 0, 1. ओके नाउ 2 आउटपुट शुड बी हाई. ओके नेक्स्ट 3 शुड बी लो आउटपुट. नेक्स्ट 4 output should be 1. 5 output should be 1. Next 6 output should be low. For 7 it should be high. 8 low. 9 low. Okay. For 10 it should be high. Next for all combinations it should be low and for only 14 it should be high. That means this is the 14 high. Okay. This is how to design the 8:1 multiplexer and check the output. Thanks for watching. Please share my video and subscribe. Thank you.